Happy 50th birthday. I know, yes, you say you sent your favourite son, and they do all the work for us because only 2 o'clock at home. I know you say something.
No, Mark. Just wanted to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. Many more years to come, and we need you here for a long time to look after the old
crocs.
Old crocs. And
hope you enjoy your party.
I have to say, you're very lucky to have so many good friends to come and join you to
celebrate
your 50th birthday.
Anyway, we'll probably see you before the party.
All the best.
Bye bye. Bye. Love you. Bye. Bye.
Feeling only you can please. Feeling. Happy 50th birthday, Mark. Have a fantastic night with all your family and friends. And as they say, life begins at 50, and I should know. Good night, Mark.
Happy birthday, Mark, from your favourite brother. Mark, don't tell Margaret, but for the last couple of weeks, I've been trying to line up 50 girls for the 50 kisses, and I hope you enjoyed them as much as I did. Happy birthday, Mark.
Hello, Mark. It's your favourite sister-in-law, Angela, here. I just want to say I love you, and I will call over to see you shortly.
What?
Oh, hold on.
Wrong message. Hello, Mark. This is your favourite brother. Happy birthday. Hope you have a
happy
great
birthday,
one.
Mark. Bye. Have a great one. I'll be over to see you later.
Hi, Mark. Happy 50th birthday. I can honestly say from the day you were born, you've been a constant source of happiness and joy and love for all of us. And your brilliance means that we've all even had to try to up our game a bit. And the great thing is that I'm the only one now who still has to be 50. Happy birthday.
Hi, Mark. Happy birthday to you. I can say with confidence that this is coming to you from your favourite brother-in-law. And I must say, it's been sent to my favourite brother-in-law, but don't tell the others. Thanks for being such a brilliant brother-in-law and a brilliant friend for all these years. And I look forward to many more years of friendship and good times with you. Have a great party.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Mark, wishing you a very happy 50th birthday. Hope you have a great night. Love from your favourite brother.
Happy birthday, Mark, and I hope you have a fabulous night in the Four Seasons from your favourite sister-in-law.
She took my heart away. She said I've had it coming. Happy birthday, Mark. Happy birthday. We hope you have a wonderful day of celebrations. We can't wait to come and visit and celebrate with you. Don't tell the others, but you are our favourite uncle. Lots of love. See you soon. Bye.
Bye, Mark.
The favourite uncle.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have a fantastic year. Lots of love.
Lots of love.
Mark, you!
Happy birthday, Mark. Can't believe you're 50. Have a great time tonight with all your friends and family.
Hi, Mark. A very happy birthday to you. And have a great night tonight and have a wonderful year.
Happy birthday, Mark. Ray Barty.
Mark, I hope you have the best 50th birthday ever.
Happy birthday, favourite uncle.
Happy birthday, Mark. Bye.
Mwah. Good boy.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Hope you have a great night at your 50th birthday. Wish we could be there.
I get the 50 kisses, but you'll not get one from Molly. Have a great night. Save us some cake, mix us all.
Bye.
All right.
Happy birthday to my amazing uncle Mark. Have a great night. Save it time for me.
Thank you.
What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. Somebody to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love.
Would you believe in a love at first sight?
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn up the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends.
Do you need anybody?
I just need someone to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends.
Mark, congratulations on your 50th birthday. You have now left the Fab 40 Club and joined the Nifty 50 Club, and you look as good as the day you celebrated your 40th. I have known you a long time now, Mark, and I have to say it really is always a pleasure to meet you and share a joke, and I have to say your good humour is infectious. You also have a wonderful singing voice, and I want to congratulate you on the launch of your CD Before Christmas. You certainly are a multi-talented man, and you certainly also keep yourself in good shape, whether it's swimming, playing basketball, table tennis, and many other activities. And all of this exercise is certainly paying off, because I know you're a big favourite on the catwalk, and you're in high demand when a fashion show is being organised. I heard you were the star of the show with your niece Claire and nephew Ned at the charity fashion show in the Hillgrove. Now, I have to ask you for this, because I need to get a copy of your fitness regime, because I could do it a bit of exercise myself. Now, Mark, I hope you have a great evening with your family and friends, and I really look forward to seeing you soon. So what can I say? Only happy 50th birthday!
Dear Mark, congratulations on your special 50th birthday. Your sister Lorraine wrote to me to tell me a little about you and all your achievements to date. She is obviously very proud of you. I know you have lots of interests and love sports and music, especially Irish country music. I also know that you are highly regarded by your community because of all your hard work in Spar, Scotstown and Mace and Smithborough. The work you do for charity, including your CD for Christmas in aid of Drumlin House Training Centre, Cootale, and your participation in a charity fashion show with your niece and her nephew.
I understand that you also work with the local parish church as one of the Eucharistic ministers. You are a very busy man indeed. I hope you enjoy celebrating with your family and friends and have a fantastic birthday party this evening. Best wishes, Micheál Martin, Tánaiste, Minister for Foreign Affairs and Minister for Defence.
Dear Mark, I have been reliably informed that you are celebrating your 50th birthday today. Happy birthday on this very special occasion, and I wish you good health and many years of happiness ahead. I hope you are celebrating in style in the Four Seasons Hotel and you are surrounded by your family, friends and your loved ones. I'm sure your friends from Drumlin House Training Centre will be there to help you celebrate and dance and sing the night away. Best wishes, Leo Varadkar, TD, Taoiseach. Dear Mark, I have learned with great pleasure that you will celebrate on the 26th of January 2024, the 50th anniversary of your birth. Milestone birthdays are times when you remember and appreciate the people who have been such an important part of our life's journey to date, and I would like to join with your family and friends in wishing you a very happy 50th birthday. I send you my warmest congratulations and most sincere good wishes on this joyful occasion. Yours sincerely, Micheál D. Higgins, Uachtaráin na hÉireann.
Hello Mark, this is Declan Ernie here to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. And Mark, I hear you're a great man for charity and you've done a great CD at the Christmas there where a child is born, and you're going to have a mighty party there with all your friends. So keep up the great charity work. You're a powerful, great man, Mark. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mark. Happy birthday to you. All right, my little pal.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Mark, happy birthday to you, hip hip hooray. Hello Mark, it's Mary Duff here, just dropped by to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I believe you're celebrating a very special birthday, the big 5-0, well done on that, and congratulations indeed on all your achievements up until now, and I'm sure there's many more great things going to happen to you in the future, and you're going to be part of a lot of great things as well, and I wish you many more happy years on this earth. Have a good one tonight and at your party. Take care, bye bye.
Mark, a very, very happy 50th birthday to you. I just want to say what a remarkable person you are. You truly are one of a kind. You are simply the best, as Tina Turner would say. I know you do so much for others. You're such a wonderful human being. And I cannot wait to hear when a child is born. I believe it is fantastic. And as well, I believe you're a bit of a fashion nova too. Have the best day, Mark. Lots and lots and lots of love from me, Cleona. Mwah!
Hello Mark, this is Daniel O'Donnell here with a message to wish you a very, very happy 50th birthday. I hope you're having a great day and celebrating big. And hopefully next time we're in Cavan, I'll meet you. But enjoy the birthday and many happy returns.
A tiny star
light up way up high. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. It comes to pass when the child is born. A silent wish sails the seven seas. The winter chimes whisper in the trees. And the water down, crumbled, tossed and torn. It comes to pass when a child is born. A rosy king settles all the ground. You've got to feel you are solid ground. For a spell or two, no one seems forlorn. It comes to pass when a child is born. And all this happens 'cause the world is waiting, waiting for one child. Black, white, yellow, no one knows. A child will grow up and turn to tears to laughter, hate to love, war to peace, and everyone, everyone's neighbor. And misery, suffering will be words to be forgotten forever. It's all a dream, an illusion night. It must come true, sometimes seems so high. All across the land,